You got a lot of spells.
Hi.
What's up? Look, I got new stuff. There's little peeps. And it shows the last Chivo leg. And it shows... Ooh. Hopefully. We'll see.
Okay.
Fuck him up with that axe. Fuck him up with that axe. And she can one-shot the others, that's nice to know. lost on this level. Sure how we get to that chest right now. I got 3 first strikes in a row. Oh, good. Okay, so I must need to like fall into a hole there. Unless there's like secret path there. Let's see. I think I see what to do. Hmm.
Oof.
Don't have petrify protection on him. Frogs suck. Status effects are so fucking annoying in this game, man. Every enemy has, like, all of them. Okay, you know what? That was a good fight and all. Great job. Did a good job there, frogs. Proud of you. Figure out what works well on those fuckers. Those frogs are terrible. We do not like them. I feel like I'm just gonna be burning through fucking heal potions in here. Maybe something better is stronger against the frogs. Of course they're weak. That makes really hate you, Kaylee. Mm.
good
fight as you can hope for with those. So many goddamn frogs!
At least it's just two. Two's not too bad.
Especially if they don't get a hit off.
Here, I think bomb is probably better. See if we can finish one with bomb.
XP do I need for a level? Too much, actually. These give a lot of XP. Hello.
You wanna see how long my shit takes to update now?
Works.
Update just super slow on that thing? Thank you. it's not updating. Update it. Okay. I just gotta figure out where the fuck I'm going. This is where I need to go. These levels get pretty complicated. Damn. Even the map's hard to figure out where the fuck you're supposed to go. Free cake. I think I gotta loop all the way down around the bottom here now. Luckily there's a lot of stuff that's weak to axe and shit here. This should take me down here. I frogs. Now let's do bomb. You take out two. Now we can both kill these fuckers with a hit. Good fight, good fight. Climbing shit soon. I hate the frogs. Fuck. It's the worst possible thing. Double worst. Now they're just gonna beat on Kaylee. And that paralyzed last for... ever. We only have two fucking people, so if one of them's out, they out. That's why status effects are so, like, OP in this game with so few characters. And everything fucking does status effects. Basically just hope there that you don't get double banged by status effects. Like luck for each fucking fight, it feels like. Each.
And the L go to the M. L. J or I can read L. I'm going to loop around far to the left. Got lucky there. Kaylee would have come up and bopped me one, it would have been ouchy. When they're confused and they hurt teammates, it does so much fucking damage. I need to go all the way around and up now. It's a little obnoxious, I'm gonna lie. We did it. This thing still just does not want to fucking update, huh? I don't know what's up with the tracker thinger. Thank you.
easiest boss ever. Why didn't we just walk through the forest ourselves? Really? What tree phase door? I'm way past that tree. Nice, my shit didn't up in. I'm gonna try restarting this cracker thing. About this tracker program. Mm-hmm. not even trying to like auto update though. When I manually click it again, then it actually checks. Because otherwise, I waited like 10 minutes once and it just never like went to check it again. I think something might have been wrong. I just restarted it. I don't know, maybe it'll work this time. I don't see any setting. Some timer thing at the bottom left. It seems like it should always be going, but it just keeps freezing for me. Looks like it checks for an update like every 5 seconds on the timer or something. Maybe I'm wrong though. Why are they attacking different?
I don't know if that would even happen.
To get on auto.
Cuttlefish. Those guys are so cute. I can't believe you never hatched any fucking things. Cuttlefish.
No.
I'll show you my aquarium.
There was a ruby up top.
I have a million rubies. I got a pretty good job.
We were married in ESL.
That's
a bond
true.
You can't break.
Mm-hmm. Anything else interesting in here?
I think that's pretty much it.
Bitch back. I think there's. I need to equip this thing with some more shit. I need to get my Seamoth going in here.
I don't think shoulder buttons does auto for me. I think it's just X on this controller. Might be Y usually. I don't know why.
You know what I kind of wish? It wouldn't really make sense. But sometimes I do wish there was something auto like to take me home.
LMR
just
the weapon changes.
You'll really wish that you had that at some point. The last phase of the game. Like a glove?
Oh my fucking god. But what the fuck is this?
Use your sword. Go get out and scan some stuff.
I don't want to play anymore.
What does that say about this game?
I know.
It seems like so unassuming. It's
beautiful, though.
Yeah.
I know, it just escalates constantly. It's crazy. Oh, I see.
Ooh, do you have that?
I do, yeah. Got a bunch of that shit. How the fuck is this down here? Sometimes I find wreckage in places on there.
Fuck.
Ooh. What is this music? I don't like this, Joe. Oh wait, this is where I came
from. You just came from there.
Get away,
this music is
fuck.
Nice, though.
Alright, this is the first I've heard this.
I really want them to finish the second, the sequel to this.
Yeah, for sure, dude.
The ice one isn't finished?
No, still in development. You could do early access, but they keep fucking... Anytime that they make, like, a big change, it wipes your save.
Oh, fuck that.
Like a roguelike. It. That was the last battlefield? Alright, let's see if this thing updates this time now. Not gonna touch it.
What the fuck?
You can turn that into resources though, you know, right?
I don't know. Plenty of that shit too, Joe.
Nope.
If I could turn it into copper, I would scan it.
Yeah, this fucking tracker thing is just not working for me.
Fuck, it's dark down here, dude. Get away from me, you bitch!
It's supposed to be friends!
I have to, like, manually click refresh every time. And then it does a timer for like 5 seconds, and then it comes.
Yeah. Oh, I guess this would be a good
super lame.
Don't you,
No, actually, I wouldn't be able to get it back up in there.
You don't have the grapple on.
Right. So I can't believe you're making me go further without all my fucking tools.
When you guys playing Among Us again?
Huh?
You guys playing Among Us sometime tonight?
I want to play pretty bad, actually. So I did an ad, and I don't think anyone discovered Taylor jumped in.
Yeah, me and Kristen are here, so I think we just need... Well, I don't know who else is looking to play, but...
Did you start a game?
I did.
Why didn't you start a game? I just saw your message.
It is deleted right now, but I can recreate one.
Tracker thing's weird. If I drag it to another screen, it's like laggier, but it still keeps going. I don't fucking know what's going on with this shit, man. I
think I might just have to like keep it in focus or something.
Oh, buddy, yeah, you're in a good spot.
I don't like when you say that, Joe.
Because that worked right away. When I kept it in focus the whole time.
This feels...
Get out of here, Joe. Tasty.
This feels like fucking, like, terraformed.
No. There... I don't really think there's any of that in here, but you're... Yeah, you're... You probably should take in your Cyclops down here.
Oh. Should.
I would have, Chocobo. But that's just, you know, it's me.
Joe, you've played this or no?
Yeah, only a few games though. We played for like about 45 minutes last night.
Okay.
Ryan, he's got the lobby up. Taylor's got the lobby up.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, so you know, like, when you get killed and stuff, you still have to do all the tasks and whatnot.
Oh, fuck it, maybe I'll puzzle master.
to help your old team out.
Baby, I am a puzzle fucking whiz. Did you?
Yeah, when I was down there. Let me listen to that and then I'll hop on.
So how many people were you playing with?
I think we played with 7 at most. Yeah.
You have 1 or 2 imposters.
We tried both. Two seemed like too much with 7.
Yeah, I think you like 8 to 10 is perfect for 2.
Yeah.
And then like the only thing with, like when you only have 1 imposter, it's like you vote them off, and obviously if you guess the right one, they're fucking out. So, so we like last night was the first time that we played with 2 imposters, and it's like it's kind of nice because if you vote the wrong person off, you don't know it.
Yeah, I would say if you have at least 8, 2 is fine.
Yeah, for sure.
But I would not want to play.
Yeah, we were playing with like some people yesterday that were like way into it. Like I didn't realize that like you could like get on and watch cameras and.
Yeah.
Yeah, we've
Ryan.
4 logs.
Yeah.
I'm still streaming Final Fantasy right now, but I asked Snooze if she wants to play. She said yes.
Nice.
You gotta watch out for her.
She's the fucking imposter every round, dude.
Yeah, 2 in a row, she was.
2 big fucking wins in a row, too, and everyone's like, couldn't be her.
Mm-hmm.
And it was, well, I think part of it is you can't see her. I couldn't see her on the stream. So her voice is very clear and very without a suspicious, you know, face to go along with it. It's hard to say. It's like, are you telling the truth?
Never.
What is the truth? Get a butthole boy in here. Buddy Pearson.
Okay, so Lotus Flower.
Taylor, my D&D character died last night.
Sorry to hear that, Joe.
You need what or what?
I was
tragic apple picking accident or what?
Tragic red brand accident where I got multi attacked in my asshole.
I found a chocobo.
I'll do it. Rolled a hard 1, huh?
Oh, I don't. I probably won't.
Actually, no. I don't think I did. I think you know, I just was hurting.
Or didn't really start it.
Attack me. And
getting people together.
Well, unfortunately. Sometimes,
or they may have sprinted past Joe in a thin hallway and left him to the wolves, basically.
Am I right though? Like, because of how thin that hallway was, if he didn't sprint past me, he could have only been attacked by one person.
You're both right. You had more movement to use, so you didn't use. And Rory ran past you when he had more health to spend, more hit points to throw out.
Maybe.
I think though.
There were a couple things that could have been done there.
I think that he still would have moved past me even if I expended all my movement, because he was already behind me.
But you.
Don't you? I had two cells or one cell more than
I could have gotten into the room.
I could have passed the door, the
threshold of that.
Yeah. So like, but I think he has like 35 movement, right? Or
he could have moved beyond you still. So, yeah.
And I think that he would have moved on beyond me.
It's very possible.
I think we all know who we're talking about here. Is he even goes? Well, I could have healed you too, actually. I think.
Yeah, I can't remember the turn order now. It was them at the top of the round, and then you. Yeah. Hey, what's done is done.
What do they say in Game of Thrones? What's dead? What's dead can never die. Yeah. Markage, you got here. We can buy pets.
It actually costs real monies.
It does. It's like $4 for a pet. Jesus Christ.
It's $3.
Bed crab pet bundle. Uh-oh.
You guys post a link to the Discord or something, or wherever we're like chatting for it.
Chatting for this? I figured we'd just use this, no?
Yeah, just post a link then.
To where?
You that Discord.
Oh.
Yeah, Discord. Where you want me to post a link? The invite. You want me to just message it to you?
Yeah, that's fine. Whatever.
What up, Snows?
Hi.
You got the master imposter among us.
No, not me.
See? Still can't even. She's already the imposter, and she's not even in the game yet.
OG Travis.
R.I.P.
R.I.P. You should change it to R.I.P. Travis.
Fuck that.
You can use mine.
Where is it?
Hey, little cornbread.
Probably in the closet or in the black box. This whole fucking temple is just heal potions. What a useful fucking temple. People just come here to pray to a box of heal potions.
Yes.
Yeah, of course. Bunch of fucking ditchers.
I think he said he was getting food or something, but that was like an hour ago.
Aurora?
No, of course.
Alright, I'm gonna save and go play Among Us for a little bit. I'll be back.